straight to it. Running like I'm late to it.
And Kobe will fire again. 5 in a row from outside. What a shot.
He's feeling it.
Kobe again and got it.
Kobe giving him room to fire, and he's taking full advantage.
10 on the clock, sizing up Radmanovic. Here it goes. Good. No stopping Kobe there.
This is remarkable from Kobe. What a show from deep.
Kobe again, and got it to go. 9 in a row. 1-3 after another.
This is special. Bryant has worked this crowd into a lather, and at this point, he's hunting that three-point shot.
Here it goes. Got it. 12 threes for Kobe. The most in a single NBA game.
Well, it's often said the NBA season is a marathon. And while stumbling out of the gate can prove costly, the race is won by those who endure. Tonight, two teams in the back of the standings, but the Sonics were a playoff team last season, led by their indomitable point guard, Gary Payton. The Lakers, fresh off a championship three-peat. Both teams looking to regain ground in the always tough Western Conference.
Welcome, everyone, to Hollywood, where the stars always shine. And, man, do we have a show for you tonight. Welcome, everyone, to sunny Los Angeles, along with Mike Fratello and Clark Kellogg, our sideline reporter David Aldridge. I'm Kevin Harlan. A pleasure to be with you. And, Mike, these teams both trying to get back on the winning track.
And the Sonics have lost 5 of their last 7 games. Of course, their last game, that disappointing home loss to the Nuggets, dropping them to 500. They're trying to recover the momentum that saw them start the season 8-2.
That's right, Mike. And Clark, for the Lakers, sitting at 14-20 on the season, I don't think anyone expected them to remain outside the playoff picture.
Not at all. I mean, now that they've got Shaquille O'Neal back and healthy, I expect them to build momentum as we approach the All-Star break.
On the court for Seattle, the 6'11 Montenegrin Drobniak at the 5. Size and shooting at the forwards with Rashard Lewis and Vladimir Radmanovic. And the backcourt, the athletic Desmond Mason. And the glove, Gary Payton. For the Lakers, it's Samaki Walker and the big fella inside, Shaquille O'Neal. Iron Man Rick Fox at the 3. And the guards, both drafted in 96 and playing their entire careers with the Lakers, Derek Fisher and Kobe Bryant.
And both of these teams coming off of home and away miniseries. The Lakers with an away game and then home game versus the Suns. The Sonics having the same against the Nuggets.
Here is Mason. 5 on the clock. Payton drives in.
Love the fact that Gary Payton can create for himself and others. And by the way, he's leading the NBA in assists at 9.3 a game.
3-pointer. Out to Kobe. Puts up a 3. They grab their own miss. This one for 3. That's in. Coming off the assist from O'Neal.
And Shaq's a capable playmaker. A few years back, that MVP season, he averaged about 4 assists a game.
And Clark, for those away at home, 2-game series both split by the Lakers and Sonics. The Lakers winning at home, and the Sonics got the game on the road.
Yeah, you know, considering the Nuggets' record, only 6-24, I think the Sonics expected to take both of those games, but you got to believe that home loss was a tough one to digest. So I expect they'll be highly motivated tonight.
On the wing, Payton. Pass to Mason. Nice ball movement by Seattle. Radmanovic kicks to Lewis. 3-pointer, Payton. Rebounded by the Lakers.
The Lakers have 2 of the top 4 scorers in the league this season. Kobe ranks 2nd with just over 27 points a game.
Goes in for Kobe. What a start. 3 triples in the first quarter already.
Kobe has already tied his season high for 3-point makes with that.
Passes it to Mason. Lewis against Fox. Payton outside. Seattle needs to get off a shot. Lewis misses.
No excuses, none. I mean, with the defense non-existent, I mean, he has to.
Good for Bryant. His fourth three of this first half. He is on a roll.
Well, Kobe was the first Laker out on the court before the game, working on that jump shot.
Hard work pays, and that's his MO. One of the league's true high flyers, Desmond Mason, the slam dunk champ in 2001.
Lakers leading by six. And the Lakers in their home gold, and the Sonics in deep. Got it! How about this hand from Kobe? Already 5-3.
Kobe with the hot hand from outside.
Yeah, the Sonics might want to play him for the shot.
Mason looking around, and the foul called on Kobe Bryant. That is his first foul of the game. Lopenko's checked in for Prodnian.
Checking in now for Seattle, number 9.
We're about 3 minutes into this first quarter. Here's Lopenko. Pocket six. And the Sonics looking to answer back.
And you see that beautiful high-release jumper for Lewis. Very distinctive and very tough to block.
Now let's check in with D.A. for more.
Well, Kevin, the Lakers' Rick Fox has been incredibly durable. He's played all 82 games the last three straight seasons. That's not an anomaly for him, but he did end up missing a few games to start this season after a scrap with the Kings' Doug Christie in the preseason.
Thanks, David. Well, there's certainly some history, Clark, maybe even some bad blood between the Kings and the Lakers.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, and Fox's role on this team is being physical, playing tough defensively, banging the glass, but also playing smart basketball. Hopefully it's a lesson learned and we can move on. Gary Payton, very comfortable from this range.
And here's Kobe for three. From three, and a new career high for Kobe Bryant. His 7-3. And still, lots of time to add to that.
Already a career high for Kobe in three-point makes.
If this continues, tell you what, some league records might very well fall.
Payton against Fisher. Payton inside. Lewis with the three. Fisher grabs the board.
Well, the Sonics looking to improve on last season when they suffered a first-round exit.
Eight threes for number 8, and Kobe Bryant is on fire.
Unbelievable display by Kobe Bryant for long distance.
And, you know, he's something different, but this is special even for him.
Timeout, Seattle. And Kobe Bryant, man, is he feeling it tonight.
No better feeling than that, partner, when you're this hot and even an intense competitor like him.
On occasion, Paul.
Let that enjoyment show.
Checking in now for Seattle. Calvin Booth, Joseph Forte.
26 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Mason with it. He's picked up by Walker. The pass to Mason. Shot clock at six. Anderson. It's blocked by Shaq.
Sending a statement with that rejection. O'Neal reminding everybody what a force.
Another three for Kobe. He's got 9.
Well, at this point, time to think about the NBA record for threes in a game. That's 11, set by Dennis Scott.
And only 4 players have ever hit 10 in a game. Kobe approaching some pretty lofty company.
The Supersonics. He did love it.
Welcome back, everyone, to the second quarter here in Los Angeles as the defending champion Lakers look to take care of home court against the Supersonics. And so Bryant will bring it up for Los Angeles. 16-point lead, the largest margin in the game.
And Phil Jackson Clark in his 4th season as head coach of the Lakers. So far, so good.
3 straight rings, Mike. And speaking of rings, he coached the Bulls over these Seattle Supersonics in the 96 finals and got his 6th ring. course, he's now almost doubled that up with the total of 11.
Out to the wing. Lewis sets the pick for Anderson. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
And the lefty, Kenny Anderson, he's been dealing with the strained left calf the last few weeks, but still finding a way to get it done.
And here's Kobe.
Wow! Bryant pouring in the threes. 10 of them, count them, 10!
Just one triple away from tying the all-time record.
And these fans know they're seeing something special.
Fades back. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. O'Neal's got 5 rebounds tonight, and it's Bryant in the corner.
Good! 11! Kobe's got 11 threes, tying Dennis Scott for the most in an NBA game!
But can he break the record? If I know Kobe, he wants his own record.
And Kobe Bryant as good as it gets. Mike, both an all-star and all-defense for 3 consecutive seasons.
First team All-NBA. Last season, 6th in points per game and also top 20 in assists.
And the Sonics decide to take a timeout. And Clark, the crowd responding, letting Kobe know they're enjoying the show.
Tell you what, Kobe is hunting that shot right now, isn't he?
Yeah, you can tell he's feeling it. Trying to see how far he can go.
Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter.
Fortain.
And it's sent back by Bryant. Fires for 3. There it is! There it is! The record! 12 threes for Kobe! The most in a single NBA game ever! Wow! Pass to Potapenko. Here's Forte. Chucked it by Kobe.
Great defense that time by Kobe. Elite at that end of the floor, too.
Puts it up from 15. Good! That's 40 points!
Playing well on both ends of the floor, stifling defense and dangerous O. That's a heck of a combo.
That's what has built this lead.
And the layup is good.
Kenny Anderson.
Anderson's got his second basket. And you think back to his days with the Nets, Mike. Kenny Anderson in year 3 averaged almost 19 points and 10 assists a game.
Lucky number 13, Kobe's 13th triple. This is an amazing performance.
He is hot as hot can be.
Pass to Potapenko. Pass to Forte. 6 to shoot. Driving in. Good work defensively by Fox. The Lakers with the ball. Walker at the elbow. Bryant in the corner.
Again, Kobe! 14 threes and counting! We have never seen this in the history of the NBA.
Now let's check in with David Aldridge, who's got more on Shaq.
Hey, Kevin. Shaquille O'Neal missed the first 12 games of the season after surgery on his chronically inflamed big toe. Now, that surgery took place in September. Some have questioned why he waited 3 months to have that surgery, but O'Neal said he wanted to get multiple opinions and weigh his options. Kevin?
Thanks, D.A. Well, I think it was Bill Walton who said, minor surgery is when they do that operation, Mike, on someone else and not you.
Absolutely right. You could say, in hindsight, do it in June, but nothing wrong with some due diligence.
And it's in there. Lewis has got his 3rd basket of the night right there.
Boy, at the offensive end, his game is so impressive. I mean, he's a threat every time up the floor.
And here's Bryant for 3.
Bullseye! Kobe from 3 again! This is one of the greatest individual performances in NBA history.
Anderson passes to Forte. To the paint. banked in off the glass. And out of North Carolina, Mike, in his second pro season, Joseph Forte came to the Sonics in that Ben Baker trade.
That's right, 21st pick overall by the Celtics in last year's draft. Still establishing himself in the NBA. I'm surprised that the Sonics aren't doing more to chase Kobe off that three-point arc.
I'm with you. You've got to force him to put the ball on the floor.
The dime dropper, Anderson, outstanding at finding his open teammates.
Here's Kobe. Scores the basket. 29 this quarter.
I like that they're putting in the work, trying to build this lead out.
Because in the NBA, no lead is safe.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Pass to Potapenko. The 17-footer. And it's Forte missing. Bryant looking over the floor.
Good! But there's been no stopping him all half long.
When he catches the hot hand, good luck trying to slow him down. Plays so under control, can spot up, drive, create for himself. A matchup nightmare.
Excellent vision on display, dropping a dime to set up his teammate.
Kobe Bryant getting it done for L.A. He's looking to make history here today. Who knows how many points he'll end up with when it's all said and done. And we'll be right back after this. And we're back for the second half here in L.A. as these Lakers continue their quest for a fourth consecutive title. Still a long way to go, but every game counts, including this one. And so Fisher will bring it up for Los Angeles. He kicks it to Kobe. For three.
Will Kobe ever miss from long range? It's almost unfair.
Another clean look for Kobe. Coach McMillan cannot be pleased with that.
Yeah, at this point, you don't need a scouting report. It's obvious. No three-pointers for Kobe.
Radmanovic dishes to Mason. Boom, he jams it straight down. And Clark still on the rise. Desmond Mason in his third season.
And rise is the operative word there, partner. One of the most electric dunkers in the game.
Clark setting up in the half court where they have been somewhat ineffective.
And I think that's in part due, Kevin, to the defense being so solid.
Oh, we all know the force that Shaq has scoring inside, Mike. He's led the NBA in field goal percentage 5 years in a row.
And again, leading this season, shooting just over 58% from the field. And he's putting some distance between himself and the runner-up, Yao Ming.
Passes to Radmanovic. Kicks it to Mason. Lock at six. And he goes in for the dunk.
Mason reaching his way to the rack and says hello to the rim.
Fisher finds Bryant, and they double up Bryant. Fox, the bounce pass. That's good from Shaq on the assist by Fox. Shaq's got his second basket of the night. Mike, Fox is a good passer.
Yeah, he had 8 assists on Sunday, and Phil Jackson loves his ability to make the entry pass to Shaq.
Here's Lewis, and it's Fox with the rebound.
And he knows he's got to convert in these situations. No excuse given the limited defense on him.
Shaq with the bucket.
Shaq with 36 points in their last outing. And last season, he came in second in points per game.
And there's the call on Derek Fisher. That is his first foul of the game.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Radmanovic the pass to Payton. Over Fisher. It's good. That basket, he's now 5 for 9. And Rashard Lewis came straight out of high school in Dallas, but Clark fell to the second round in the 98 draft.
Yeah, you know, I felt for him. It was a long wait, Kevin, for him in the green room. But, you know, he fell right into the lap of the Sonics, and teammate Brent Berry saw it right from his rookie season, saying, this kid is going to be special. He was right.
The pass to Mason. Fisher against Payton. Here's Mason driving the lane.
Clear the way. Once Mason has momentum behind him, watch out.
Third quarter here, and 3 minutes have come off the clock. Walker the pass to Bryant. Over Mason. Got it to go. He's up to 65.
He's out ahead of the pack on both sides with his scoring so far, playing with a lot of intensity and refusing to be denied.
Here's Payton. Softly drops in the floater. Payton's got his second basket of the game.
And with his 6'4" frame, point guard Gary Payton operates inside and out.
Walker is screened on Mason. Bryant the pass to Walker. Good, and the assist goes to Bryant.
Giving up the ball in the two-man game right there. I think Kobe deserves a little more credit for his playmaking ability.
Down low.
Easy to see why Mason's guys throw it his way whenever they can. What an athlete.
Looking to keep it rolling.
Stay on the attack and keep playing the right way.
Lobbed up there for Fox. And Clark, what about Rick Fox? He played the first six seasons of his career as a Celtic. And now he's in year six with the Lakers.
Well, I'll tell you what, he's done a lot more winning in Los Angeles, so something tells me the purple and gold probably a little nearer and dearer to his heart because of that.
Radmanovic for three, buries it from three-point range. Radmanovic has got himself going there, his first points of the game on the deep ball. 41 seconds left in the third. Shaq is screened on Mason. Feeds it to Walker. Stolen away. Payton against Fisher. Payton the bounce pass. Poked away. That's out of bounds. Seattle will retain possession. Anderson has checked in for Seattle.
Supersonics substitution. Number 17. Kenny Anderson.
We've got 22 seconds left to play in the third. Shot clock at 5. Payton kicks to Radmanovic. From outside, off the mark. Outside, Bryant. Offline with his 3. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers sitting pretty as the quarter comes to a close. Their lead all the way up there at 35 points. The scoring has been tremendous, and they are shooting lights out with very high accuracy. Back to the action in just a minute. And we welcome you back to the fourth quarter of play here in Los Angeles as the Lakers look to protect their home court from the visiting Sonics. And it's Anderson with the ball for Seattle. And Mike, the Sonics have to play again tomorrow night, a home game against the Spurs.
And with a back-to-back, interesting to see how Coach Nate McMillan manages his players' minutes. If it seems like the outcome has been decided, it might make sense to rest some of those heavy-minute players.
Outside, Fox. The 3 from Bryant. Down it goes! 68-point score!
And they keep feeding Kobe.
Not a bad idea. If you want an assist, find number 8.
To the wing right side. Booth guarded by Walker. Walker with some nice D. Here's Kobe. Drops it in to get 70.
The handles Kobe has are outrageous. You can tell how much he loves creating for himself.
And next up for the Lakers, Mike, taking on the Cavaliers on Friday, then Sunday, the Miami Heat.
Two teams towards the bottom of the standings, and 3 days rest in between. A good chance for the Lakers to stack some more wins.
Fox dishes to Kobe. Kobe draws the double. There's the triple. That's good from Fox on the assist from Kobe.
And the Lakers struggling from three-point range the last couple of games, but they have bounced back in a big way here.
Anderson passes to Mason. Anderson with the ball. He's picked up by Walker. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
And Anderson continues to show how skilled he is running an offense. A terrific playmaker.
At the line for the Supersonics, Kenny Anderson. Two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw good from Anderson. Well, Clark, the Lakers seem to be back on track to win it. That would give them two in a row.
You know, they haven't won three games in a row all season long. They've hit that two-win mark on five different occasions, though. You've got to figure they'll break through sooner rather than later. It might happen right now.
O'Neal a screen on Anderson. Lobbed up there for O'Neal.
This action works so well for O'Neal, getting him some room to operate.
Assisted by Kobe.
We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. Al Payton, Anderson outside. Fade away. Fisher grabs the board.
Not a bad look, just didn't fall.
Kobe against Anderson. Here's Kobe. It goes down, and he's got 72 for the game.
Putting some hot sauce on that, Kobe Bryant.
Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Pass to Payton. Back to Anderson. Lewis sets the pick for Anderson. Six on the shot clock. The Sonics again can't hit.
Well, we've seen him make this shot off.
And Phil Jackson calling timeout, letting these Laker fans show some love. A much-deserved ovation for Kobe Bryant, Mike, as he'll be subbed out after a job well done. A performance to remember.
All in a day's work for Kobe. With the game put away, no need to keep pouring it on. And just maybe leaving himself room in the future to come back and break this record all over again.
And so the Lakers win it, going away behind a record-setting night from Kobe Bryant, who set a new high-water mark from beyond the arc.
And for a player who averages well under a single three-point make for his career, and 31% from that distance, this came out of nowhere.
Mike, it sure did. And how about this from our stat crew? Before tonight, Kobe Bryant only had four or more three-point makes in Clark just 7 games his entire career.
Yeah, kudos to our researchers. That's a nice nugget. Pretty surprising that that's the story, the way he shot the ball tonight. But it was certainly a pleasant surprise for these Lakers fans who witnessed history in the making.
And now let's go over to David Aldridge from the sideline for an interview with our player of the game. Hey, David.
Thank you, Kevin. Here with Kobe Bryant. A great performance tonight. How were you feeling?
I felt pretty good. You know, I felt like I got in a pretty good rhythm early in the game. And, just wanted to keep on attack and try to keep us in this one.
Well, you certainly did the job tonight, Kobe. Congrats on the win. Kevin?
All right, David, thank you. For our reporter, David Aldridge, along with Clark Kellogg and Mike Fratello, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching tonight's game. We'll see you next time.
them from the teacher. I don't take for the game, she no fit us. I decide bad mind from a distance. Not this sweet a bitch.